Hi.
Hi.
Today we're going to teach you how to measure.
First, chest measurements.
Sir, let's take this out, please. Everything. Even your pockets, please. First part is the chest. You measure it like this. Full body round. You can have a look from the back. It should be up here, straight on the fullest part of the chest. The chest measures 36. Do not pull it tight. Do not make it loose. Just chest 36. Now we're going to tell you how to measure the belly. Exactly same the way we taught you for the chest. Belly measures 35 1/4. Again, not too tight and not too loose. Same thing, you can have a look at the back. Exactly where his fullest part is. Not here, just fullest part of the belly. And it just measures 34 3/4. Now we're going to teach you how to measure the waist. The waist should be measured exactly on the top of his waistband and not too loose, just little snug enough so it doesn't drop. So his measurements is 35. If you can see at the back, it should not go over the belt. It should just be like this, not over the belt. Now we're going to teach you how to measure the hips. The legs has to be together and empty the pockets and check the fullest part of the hip bones. It measures 40 1/4. You can have a look at the back, full part of his hips, 40 1/4. That's so simple. Now we're going to teach you how to measure the shoulders. That is very important. So stand here straight, check the posture. He's sloping shoulder, so you must mark down sloping. Edge to edge on the shoulder shows 16 1/2. Edge to edge, not like this, just straight. Point to point, 16 1/2. Now we're going to teach you how to measure the sleeve. Before we taught you how to measure the shoulders. Exactly same point, you come near to the point and measure all the way down and leave 1 inch long enough so it can cover the padding. So it's 23 1/4. Now we're going to show you how to measure the jacket length. The best bet is take his jacket and ask him to put it on. Sir, please put this on. Are you happy with the jacket length? So this is what he likes, his jacket length. So just go to the point of the shoulder seam and measure all the way at the desired jacket length. That's 27 1/4. Now some people do like longer, some people do like shorter. So let us know the exact desired jacket length. Now we're going to show you how to take the trouser length. Please remove the shoes because I must take the correct trouser length. Once your shoes is off, you must ask him, where would you hold your pants?
Here.
Just there. Measure it all the way down from the waistband, on the top of the waistband, to all the way to the bottom, touching the ground. 37 3/4. You don't have to make it shorter, longer, anything. Just touching the ground. 37. Now we're going to show you how to measure the thighs. Move your hands, sir. Legs apart. The fullest part, make sure the pockets are empty. The fullest part of his thighs is 24 1/4. Now we're going to show you how to measure the inseam. Exactly, make sure your pants is holding it correct on the waist. Hold the point and same, touch the ground. 28 1/4. Now we're going to show you how to measure the crutch. The crutch at the back, from the front, on the top of the waistband to the front of the waistband, 26. You can see it from there,
The pants has to be sit very straight, no bulging. Now we're going to show you how to measure the cuff. The cuff is very important for everybody. You can have 13 inch, 14 inch or 16 inch, or even if a person is a big guy, he can have up to 20 inch. That's all personal taste. For him, 14 inch is good enough. Thank you for watching this video, but still very important thing, you need to click three pictures. Full front, full side and full back. Thank you, Mr. Model. This is KB. I'm David Budrani and the cameraman is RR. Thank you.